Method requires only the simplest of equipment, an ordinary phonograph needle, a 4-inch speaker, and a .38 caliber revolver. Naturally, the record is long playing, even though you may not be. So why don't you relax, lean back and enjoy yourself until the coroner comes.
We'll be right back. Oakland, how we doing, man? Oakland, how we doing, man? All right. Warwick Zimmer from San Jose. Nice to be here with you guys tonight, man. Good to see all you motherfuckers. We have a new album out called To the Dead, and we just did a bunch of new shit, so now let's do some not-so-new shit, all right? We're going to go back to a record we did a few years ago called Death Revenge. This is the first track. Defenders of the Grave.
We'll be right back. I'm gonna go get Thank you.
So, we got some live friends in Oakland, right? Yeah? We got some loud friends in Oakland, right? Yeah.
It looks like they also have some buff friends in Oakland. Holy shit! How many is that?
All right. Let's do a new one for you guys. This one is it's a tender, touching, emotional, and deeply erotic tale of one deranged lunatic's sexual desire for a dead body. It's called Necronical!
I'm not
This next one is
Death Warfare!
We'll be right back.
So you guys having a good time so far or what, man? You guys having a good time so far or what, man? I have to think that a lot of that has to do with the bands we're out here on the fucking road with, so let's take a moment to raise a glass or a can, as it were. First up, I want you guys all to make some noise for the lovely ladies of fucking Castrator, man. Snip, snip, motherfucker. Let it know right now. Come on. And following them is a band that jumped onto this tour, which is a 5.5-week tour with 10 days notice. Every day, they've been out here fucking melting faces, melting hearts. There's Squealer Grind, man. Make some noise for them. And lastly, but by no means leastly, our friends in the Pacific Northwest, every night they're unleashing a violent vortex of virulence. Viscosity? I don't know. They're fucking vitriol, man! Make some noise for them! And most importantly, make some noise for yourselves, man, because without you, this gig would be boring as fuck. You all fucking rule, man. Come on! No, you deserve better, man. I want to hear louder. Come on! Soon. Okay, all right, here we go then. This one is from a record we did called The Horror. This is Ravenous Cadavers! Yeah. I need to see a fucking old school Bay Area circle pit, alright? I know you guys can do it for me. This one is Play With Fear! It's always good to be back in the Bay Area, man. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. This is the second to last show of like 39 days. So you guys are ending on a fucking high now, man. We appreciate it. We do got a new one for you. This one is about it's about getting high, but it's about smoking the wrong shit. This one is about inhaling human remains, and instead of getting high, you melt your fucking brain. So the PSA here is stick to weed, maybe a little bit of meth on the weekends, all right? This one is coming on! I'm gonna go get some more. Chance to jump off the stage or shove your friends or bang your fucking head, I suggest that this is that chance. This one is Guys Upon the Ice. We'll be right back. side. Let's keep it old school, all right? You guys are still here? You guys are still here? Okay, so here's how this works. It's real simple. I say gore, and then you guys say metal. Pretty easy, right? Let's try it. Gore! No, we gotta say it a lot louder than that, man. Come on, I want some gusto. Joy! There we go. Joy! Joy! There we go, and then we play some more shit. That's how it works. So kind to hang out. Let's do some more shit. Why don't we play our best song?
Wait, no. We can't play our best song.
We can.
No, we're gonna blow their fucking minds.
We can, we will, and we must.
We're gonna knock their socks off. They won't have socks.
They don't have extra socks, Ross.
Oh my God, is this too much?
This is a sock-rich environment. Here we go. Check it out. Thank you.
Good night, everybody. Thank you. I think they still have their socks. All the socks have not been blown off.
Shit, you mean we gotta do another one?
I think we have to do another song.
Fucking hell.
This one for sure is going to blow socks up.
All right, let's go back to 1998. Mr. Ross Sewage, and I, you guys all know Ross, everyone say hi, Ross. Mr. Ross Sewage and I were just two snot-nosed nerds from the suburbs recording our debut album here in Oakland, California. The album was called Gore Metal, and it sucked pretty bad, but let's play one from it anyway, all right? This is, sorry, there's a lot of beer. Open the I'm not going to be able to do that. the fastest drummer from Fairfield, California. His name's Mike Hamilton. Make some noise for him. Come on. Thank you so much, man. We'll see you next time. Cheers.